So what do we mean by permutation? Permutation is the number of mutations we can have. That means the different arrangements which we can have in a particular set of numbers. This is a permutation. So a permutation of a set A is a function from A to A, that is both 1, 1 and on 2. So in this case, we define permutation group as a function from A to A, that is both 1, 1 as well as on 2. So let us look at the notations which we follow, array notation. So set A, suppose it contains 4 elements, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And we define 2 permutations in A. Let the first permutation be defined by alpha and the other one defined by beta. So in over here, there would be around 2 raised to 4, that is 16 different permutations in the group. Out of that, we are only defining any two we have taken. So alpha gives us the values 1 goes to 2, 2 goes to 3, 3 goes to 1 and 4 goes to 4. That is alpha of 2 is 3, alpha of 4 is 4, 4 goes to 4. So alpha of 4 is 4. Now if you look at beta, beta 1 is 2, beta 2 is 1, beta 3 is 4 and beta 4 is 3. So beta of 4 is 3, beta of 1 is 2 and likewise. Now if we combine the two, beta of alpha of 2, then first alpha is working on this. So alpha of 2 comes out to be 3 and so beta of 3 gives you 4. So in this way, we can make a composition of the two functions, alpha and beta. So now let us look at the composition formally. Composition in array notation. We want to find out beta alpha. So beta alpha is, first of all, we write beta 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 1, 4, 3, and then we write alpha 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 1, 4. So beta of alpha would be, we write 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then 1 goes to 2, 1 goes to 2 and this 2 goes to 1. So 1 goes to 1. Let us start with 2. 2 goes to 3. Then 3 goes to 4. So 2 goes to 4. Then let us look at 3. 3 goes to 1. 1 goes to 2. So therefore 3 goes to 2. Now let us look at 4. 4 goes to 4. 4 goes to 3. So 4 goes to 3. So in this way, we can define composition of two permutations, alpha and beta. What do we mean by a permutation group? So permutation group of a set A is the set of permutations of A that forms a group under composition of functions. So such a group is known as a permutation group.